Hi, I'm Sara. In this video, I want to show you how to make a face with a sugar paste. And I want to explain you each step. First of all, we start with a sphere. Okay. And then in the middle, with the finger, we press at the eye level. With the thumbs, press in the middle, and then we press on the sides to pull out the cheeks. We press till the chin. Okay. In this part here, with a finger, we pinch for the nose. Model a good shape for the nose with the thumbs. As you can see, I continue to smooth all areas to erase any sign made by my finger. And now with this silicone brush, very thin, can do the nostrils. One and two. Right. Okay. And then with these tools, this is a veneer tool, the shape like a little spoon. I define the nose. In this way. Press. And then smooth with a finger to erase the signs. Okay. We have the nose. Define well the nostrils. Okay, it's very easy to do. Now we can do the month. Press on the sides of the month very gently, very, very gently. Okay, and with the same silicone brush, we sign, mark the edge. One and two. Then we mark a line between upper and lower lip. Okay. With a very small ball tool, we press under the nose gently, and then we define the upper lip. Giving a good shape, the shape we prefer. Just press with a veneer tool. And then with the finger, the ball tool, define the lower lip, and with the finger erase the sign. Okay. With this, this is another silicone brush with a is different. We can mark the line. This brush is very soft. It's fantastic. You can draw on your paste very easier. I continue to shape my mouth as soon as I reach the shape I want. If you need, you can use also this this is another kind of a silicone brush. This is as another finger. You can, okay. use it in this way. For the mouth. To define the lip. As soon as you have finished with your lip, you can see that your nose is not correct, so you can provide to make again the nostrils. Now we have to define the chin. Just press under the chin. This way, very, very gently. This way we give also a shape to the head. We obtain also a kind of a neck, but actually we don't need it. And we cut it out. We don't need it. Okay. You can give a good shape, nice shape to our chin. Just press gently with a finger. But don't forget the head. Very easy to do, isn't it? And now the eyes. For the eyes, we use this silicone brush to mark the base. Like in this way, one, and two, And then, okay, we open the eyes with a veneer tool in this way. One. And two. Try to give the same shape for each eye. And that's all. We have a very nice face. And then don't forget the next video in which I will show you how to make the eyes and the makeup. Bye.